right now to our David Grzybowski in the Mobile News Tracker.
David, you've been out in this weather all day long. Where are you now and how's it looking?
Sharon, Sean, right now we're on Whitaker Mill Road, just about to turn onto Glenwood Avenue. And right now, you see in front of us, of course, we're in traffic. Like many people throughout Wake County and throughout central North Carolina will be in traffic today, especially during this rush hour times. And weather so far is, you know, it's a lot of puddles and a lot of traffic so far since we've been on the road. And earlier, here's what Crabtree Valley Creek looked like earlier today behind the Crabtree Valley Mall as we make our turn onto Glenwood Avenue. The creek is known to flood right off of Crabtree Valley Avenue when we get significant amount of rain. The creek is slowly rising and the water was flowing really fast during the time that I was there. And earlier today, I spoke with two people on this rainy Monday, one who likes the rain and the other is just happy. We didn't get Mother Nature didn't send us some snow. And here's what they had to say about today's weather.
I don't like rain. I like it warm and sunny outside, so my commute was a little bit more difficult to get to work today. There's puddles and there's a lot more traffic and a few wrecks on the side of the road.
Well, the rain's not bothering me too much. I'm glad there's no light show going, and at least it's not snowing, so I'm not too worried about the commute. The buses are nice and warm, so there's no problem there.
Back here in a Mobile News Tracker, we are in Glenwood Avenue, about a couple miles away from the Crabtree Valley Mall. And be sure to take it easy on the roadways, especially within the next few hours with rush hour. And we want to remind you to keep your headlights on. So far, so good. Drivers have their headlights on. And be sure to keep a distance from the other cars in front of you. We'll have a lot more updates throughout the newscast on the roadways. And just take it easy on the roadways so far this evening. And live in the Mobile News Tracker, David Grzybowski, CBS North Carolina.